Hey everybody, today I got this crazy match for you. This is possibly the most stacked lobby in all of Chivalry 2 existence right here. I'm serious when I say that this game had some of the best players that you could ever have in a Chivalry 2 lobby. And you'll see by the gameplay that I die quite a bit. I had a lot of trouble getting my groove going this game. This is the kind of game where a split second of indecisiveness or bad positioning will completely destroy you. This game also had a crazy ending, so stick around to see that. I'm not going to spoil anything. And with that, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Leave me a like, subscribe, comment. You know the deal. See you later. Peace. Try to slow this down a little bit. I feel like I've been playing a little too fast tonight. That's probably why I'm losing. I got you, bunch linkies. Oh, how the hell does he reach me? Oh my god. Crazy. I gotta steal some kills. I just gotta play a little more aggressively. I cannot be at the bottom of the leaderboard. Damn you. Damn. I just keep getting surrounded. This is crazy. No, not enough teammates over here. Gonna get overrun. Fuck you, banker. Oh, man. Go with the light, brother. I need some healing. Fuck you. That Danax is always gonna outspeed you, man. God, dude. Constant, man. Alright, let's hold this gatehouse. Once we get in here, it's over. They can't take it back. Get these objectives done. Oh my god, bonk. Stay near my team. That's the... If I stay near my team, I should be fine. My positioning is horrible tonight. Damn, a lot of team damage here. I need to correct for my bad positioning, and I should start climbing this leaderboard a little bit. Doing a little better now. Gotta play more like an opportunity. See some positive now. This guy, these Danaxes are brutal tonight. Need some health. I need some health. Oh no, Flymolo with the ambusher. Burns ye. Ah, I got sauce codes. Oh shit, there it goes. Yep, hitting from behind. Here's my team. Oh no. That was a good comeback right there. I was not expecting to come out of that alive. Got a nice horn. Sir Connect to Dev, I think. Dude, I had no weapon. Oh, how that hit me. Damn, we need some help. Yeah. There's another strata kill. Been a while since I got one of those. Banker down. Oh my god, they got me. That was a pretty good hold. Alright, this air stage is going to be a real test. You gotta get this air. Oh shit, they're spawning out of the door. I need help, dude. Oh my god. Right in the back. Are we all dead? Yeah, I think we're all dead now. We gotta push through again. God, dude, this is crazy. You cannot get caught out for even a split second in this game. God damn it, I can't jump up. This is tough. All right, let's get him. Fuck. Get him. Get him! No! That was crazy. No way. No fucking way, dude.